Awesome. Let's start the practice, okay? Before going into the pause, when you say practice, let me share with you one information. Actually, it's a difference between a modern textbook and the old traditional book on this pause, means Garudasana. Actually, in a modern textbook, it is written if your right leg over the left leg, then your right hand under the left hand, like this. And in a traditional textbook, it is written that if your right leg over the left leg, then your left hand under the right hand. So this is a small difference in between these two books. I wanted to share with you. I hope you can have this information and useful. Anyway, let's come to into the pose, means the practice. Bring your both hands to the waist. Now fold your right leg, bring your right leg over the left thigh. So the right foot resting on the left calf muscle. So toes are pointing down towards the floor and knees exactly in the same line, facing forward. Alright. Now your left hand under the right hand is interlacing the both arms. Now join the fingers, both palms joining. Try to make your back straight here. Try to make your back straight. Alright? So making your back straight, try to go down. Go down as low as you feel comfortable and you can go down. Alright? And as if you are going down and then you are trying to toss the floor. Very slowly you are going down. The face is not visible from front side. So relax. It's really a good balancing and a twisting posture. You need a balance to stay in this position for a long time. But in practicing for a long time, I hope you can do it successfully and will be more happy practicing again and again. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me today. For today practice, see you in another video. About benefits and contraindication, please check out my description box and have some information. Thank you so much. Namaste.